This shit. Oh! Oh, wrong. Big fucking mistake. Oh, dinosaur! Oh!
Dude, I don't know who to kill and who not to kill, see?
Oh, shit. He's fighting me now. The once friend is what? Oh, and he got... Holy shit, he had a lot of stuff. And I got none of it! What the fuck?
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Leafy, and welcome to another prison server Let's Play. It seems that you guys went crazy in the comments, and, you know, a shit ton of support. It was fucking awesome, and I want to thank you guys for that. That's badass. So, thanks for all the fucking support. That was great, and as long as the support comes, I'll just keep making these. I mean, the prison PvP is a lot of fun, and I was actually talking to the admin, and... I asked him if he was ever going to put the soup plugin on, because I know a lot of the fans really like the soup plugin, and he ended up doing it! So we can, you know, eat soup and PvP, kind of that old traditional awesome style, so I know a lot of you guys will be happy about that. There's currently a shit ton of people on, like more than MC PvP would have, so that's pretty fucking awesome. So what I'm going to do is make some soup right now, since obviously you need to. And I'm worried that we might die if we go out there because there's so many fans, but I don't know. I obviously, when you have this many people, they just start throwing shit out of their hands, so I got pretty good shit right now, I think. Whoa! I got fucking Prop V, so, yeah, I got some good armor. A lot of people just, you know, like, literally gave me in, was like, Leafy, you gotta fucking take this, your videos are awesome, so thanks to the people that did that. And I have a feeling I'm gonna get gangbanged when I run out there, so hopefully we don't get gangbanged, but you never know. Here we go! Oh! Damn it. Now let's get this guy! Can we even hurt people? Oh, we can! I don't even know who to kill because there's so many fans around. Oh, shit! Okay, we gotta kill this guy. Gotta fucking kill this guy. Oh, my God! We just gotta... Oh, my God! They're everywhere! They all want the D! Oh, shit! Dude, it's just a shitstorm! Oh my God! Fuck you! Okay, we got one guy! Let's get this guy! We don't have a good sword! Oh, he's with us, I guess. See, this is the clusterfuck I'm talking about. Like, this is the shit that I've been wanting to play for a while. Let's get this fuck! Ah, come here! God damn it. Let's get this guy. Oh, shit. Oh my God! The fucking people, I'm getting fisted. Oh, come on. Holy shit! I'm just getting tossed around like a ragdoll. I like it. Oh, come on, game break. He has to be low. He has to be. No! Holy shit, they're cornering me. Okay, so apparently if you get enough money, you can actually leave the prison and go out in the wild and get shit and stuff. And you can enter the jail when you are free, and you can enter the D block being free. But you can get materials and you can actually make a faction. So basically, if you get enough money, you can actually leave this joint and get the fuck out and have a life, have the kids, have a family, fuck some bitches! But yeah, I guess that's what you can fucking do. Like some of the, like, the kits, I guess. I never even looked at this. I just went straight into C block. I know what we're gonna do. All the people that are following us, we're gonna run in here, and everyone won't be able to follow us. Watch. I fuck him. Okay, he can too. Apparently, a lot of people can. I didn't know this many people were in the C block. I thought I was special, but. I guess not. Alright, we're in C block now. This is some serious business. Some serious shit happens over here. How the fuck do I get enchanted sword? Alright, so apparently, to get enchantment, you have to be in block A, which is like the highest block, which, obviously, I could buy right now, because my money is, like, fucking high as shit, because everyone keeps just sending me money and says, Leafy, just take the fucking money and go get some prod armor. So, I mean, obviously, I could buy right now, which I'm probably going to do, but Yeah, that's what you have to do. You have to kind of work your way up from being like the bitch to Big Bubba or whatever the hell you want to call it. Alright, so what I'm going to do is, like, obviously people are, like, constantly sending me money. Like, literally just money, 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 money. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do, like, at least 3 Let's Plays on B Block and C Block. And then my next 2 Let's Plays, I'll get, like, I'll get B Block or A Block. And then I'll do 2 Let's Plays on that. And then eventually on my 12th episode, I'll get free so we can venture out of this fucking piece of shit. And, you know, obviously discover the outside world. And, we'll have some fun out there. And then we'll come back and just wreck shit. So, I don't want to, like, do it all in one episode. Like, I think that'd be kind of lame if I'm just like, all of a sudden, D-Block, next day, he's fucking free. Like, I don't think I should be free that fast. But, I mean, people are always sending me money. So, I mean, it kind of sucks, but oh well. But, who cares? I mean, I have tons of money, and we're just going to PvP a bit, because why not? That sounds like fun to me. So, let's go. Oh, shit, someone gave me a sword. Oh, some people are going to get wrecked! Today, I accidentally killed a dinosaur. Ex-dinosaur. He's a friend to me. I didn't see his name, so I just literally ran at him and killed him like a fucking retard. He was a friend. He was a family member. Fucked me in the ass.
Hey guys, it's Leafy, and I just got back from the dentist, and my mouth is really numb, so we're gonna try to compensate like this shit. Let me fucking go. And then fuck you. Fuck all of you. Fuck you. Oh, one shot. Easy peasy. Oh, it's crazy. Fuck you, man. Suck my dick. Suck my big black fucking dick, bitch. Fuck you. Okay, yeah, bitch. Fuck off.
I'm the king. What the hell? Dude, the fucking people, they keep missing me. Holy shit, you're gonna die, brah. Oh, big mistake, dude. I need a fucking better sword. Alright, we're actually gonna get the sword, too, because I don't even know how to enchant my shit like that. What the hell? He just fucking dropped it. This guy has enchanted shit, too. I just, like, what? This fucking Game Breaker guy is a fucking piece of shit. The Game Break! Oh my god. Oh fuck! Like, I like this suit, but it's really hard to kill people now. It's harder. I need a better sword. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Oh shit! Who did that? Who the fuck did that? Burn! Oh, Alex! Wrong! Big mistake, Gabe. Big fucking mistake. I have a good sword now, brah. Oh, he's dead. He's fucking dead, man. He can't handle the heat! Come on, come on! Oh, and he goes down! Alright, gotta talk some shit, man. No! Fuck, man! Oh, shit, he got out! Oh, my God. Hey, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video today. If you have, a like would always be awesome. It takes my little caterpillar channel and turns it into a huge, beautiful butterfly. And it's really awesome. So, yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, a like would be great. And be sure to leave in the comments what new videos do you want from me. Because I know a lot of you guys like this a shit ton. And the other half want, like, other stuff. So, I'm expecting to upload quite a bit more of this. And I'm also expecting to upload some more League of Legends. So, expect that. And leave in the comments what you guys want. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.
Also, fuck you, Gabe. I'm gonna fuck you in the fucking eyeball.
I'm kidding.
Where am I? Have a good day.